Hi, I'm Tony. I'm the consumer editor for Motorcycle News, and today I'm going to show you how to take a crash helmet off without the fiddly faff of undoing the D-rings. So you start with the helmet strap fastened and extended as far as it will go. Take it all the way out to the popper on the strap. Pull the strap down so that it kind of follows the line of the chin bar on your helmet, and hold the two pads away with your thumbs. That should now create big enough space for a head even the size of mine to go in there. Keep those thumbs pulling the pads out. Then once the helmet's on, grab the end of the strap, pull it tight. It's already through the D-rings. Popper, gloves on, away you go. Now for taking it off, on popper, just be careful how far you pull the strap away. That popper will normally stop it going too far. Pull the strap forward, and away you go. Go. Stop. Stop. So I think that saves about 12 seconds every time you take your helmet off and put it back on again. If you do that twice a day for the next, say, 30 years, my basic GCSE maths tells me you'll save 72 hours. So 3 days not spent faffing around with D-rings.